I'm Jeremy from the Vampires, and for our fifth album, we wanted to reach out to one of the most interesting and creative musicians around at the moment. And it was a real honour that Lionel Loueke agreed to work with us. We've just finished a national tour performing at festivals around the country. The music is just coming together so well. You know, we've been performing together as a chord-less quartet for these 10 years, and he's fitting seamlessly to the group, and it's just been incredible. We're also recording with the incredible bassist Jonathan Schwartz and drummer Danny Fisher, and they've both brought their own creative input, and it's a fantastic addition of this project. We're very excited to be putting it out.
I'm Lloyd Swanton. It's a real pleasure to be working with Lionel and producing the Vampires album. I've been a big fan of the Vampires ever since their very first record. Then when they approached me and said, we want to do this album with Lionel on the guitar and have you produce, I was absolutely delighted because it seems to be a combination of two really special sources of music. It's worked out incredibly well in the studio. The vibe is wonderful and everyone just wants to make music.
The Vampires, their music is kind of a melting pot of different style, and in a way that's the way I like music, because it shouldn't be just one particular style. The most important is you recognize somebody from playing any kind of style, but at the end, the music, all different style of music with we are playing is all connected, so and it's all groovy, it's all happening, so I think that's what make Vampires music very unique, you know, playing slash of reggae, slash of funk, little bit open, ramping here, chords here, and it's all connected, it's music, you know.
Yeah.